My mother, she never forgave my father for killing himself. Especially on that time in a public park that spring. I was waiting to be born. She locked him, his name, deep in her cabinet. She would never let him out. Though I heard him thumping. When I'd come down the attic with this pastel painting in my hand, this long-lived stranger, a brave mustache, and the deep level brown eyes, she ripped into shreds. Without a word. She slapped me hard. My 64th year. I can feel my cheek.